are you originally from?
Well, right now I live in Stroudsburg.
Oh, okay.
Stroudsburg or Stroudsburg?
Stroud.
So they have trains out of Stroudsburg.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they run too.
Most people I usually tell them I live in the Poconos.
Yeah. Take a little bit of video of her being up on the turntable. Something you don't see every day.
Yeah. I wish it worked here.
I meant just an engine on the turntable in itself.
Yeah.
Because they don't use them anymore.
Yeah.
Unless
you work here.
True. The only location that I know of that actually uses the turntable yet is Eastside Yard in Philadelphia. CSX Yard down there, FP&O. And down in Cumberland, Maryland. Down in the CSX Yard.
Yeah. I don't know if they're still using that in Altoona or not.
They might, in around the shop area.
Yeah.
I know they got both tables still out there. You ever out to the Altoona shop? Indiana shop?
I've never got a shop there. I've been around the outside of them quite a bit in a public access area.
That place is enormous.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's only a small portion of what was there in the steam days.
Yeah. I have a friend that works for, Conrail. He passed away now. But he had had me a complete tour of that place one time.
Mm-hmm.
He was a maintenance away for me, so he had the credentials.
Yeah. I also volunteer at the East Drug Top.
Oh, okay. EBT.
The building restoration program.
Yeah, I've been checking out the website on the different restoration projects and things. Mm-hmm. I'm a member of the RYPN. It's interesting what you guys are doing up there, and it was interesting to see the inside of the shop. Everything's belt driven.
Mm-hmm.
You don't see that very often.
It's even more interesting. We have a couple of the machines operational in Manel and electric motors.
Wow,
rigged up an electric motor on the wheel lathe and one of the drill press.
How far out does that track actually go until you hit trees?
North, it goes up just beyond Colgate Grove, where they put that Y in, if you like that place for it. The track is still there, but you've got trees, you know, some fishies growing there. And south, it goes about 3/4 mile beyond the, south of the yard.
Are any of the old spur lines still in?
Well, the place for the what's left of it is used for the turning Y up the road. And the old Shade Gap branch is relayed standard, part of it's relayed standard gauge for the crawling machine.
Oh, okay, that would have run. Okay.
The old Shade Gap branch right away.
It's interesting. I've only been up to over Sunny at once. A long time ago as a kid. It's interesting how you've got narrow gauge for the crawling car. And I took notice some of the rolling stock standard gauge too up in there.